This is Renning Tai Chi. We're working on the second section of the Yang style long form. And in the last video, we did the movements after the heel kick, roll back, brush knee. We did two brush knees, brush knee push, rise, step forward, brush knee, sink, push, rise. This time closing the right hand and pushing down the closed right hand. This is our movement. So from here, what we do is we rise and sweep across, close the right hand, deflect down, rise, sink. Okay, again, from here, you rise, the right hand opens up, turn the left foot to the east, and sweep across, deflect down, sinking on the left leg, rise, sink. The next movement is called snake spits forth tongue. We step out, rise, elbow comes up, the hand opens up, sink, and then sink back and push. This is a variation of the movement after spread arms like fan. In this position from here, which came after needle to the C bottom, our hands sweep across, deflect down, rise, sink, overhand circle, hand is closed, and then push, hand floats up, deflect down again, sink, step out, parry, push, and push with a closed hand. Okay, once again, this is a variation. So same thing, except we start lower, rise, and sweep across, sink, deflect down, rise, drop the foot, sink, hand opens up, snake spits forth tongue, sink back on the left leg, push, rise, hand floats up, deflect down, rise, sink, step out, parry, push, and push with the closed right hand. This is where we stop. Okay, another direction so that you can follow. So from here, we're in this position, then we rise, turn, deflect down, rise, sink, step out, snake spits forth tongue, hand is open, sink, push, hand comes up, deflect down, parry, step out, push, push with the closed right hand. So this is the final position in this sequence of movements, okay? So once again, this is a variation from here, rising, turning the left foot. This foot should face the south at this point. Hands, palms facing behind us. We deflect down, sinking under this arm, sinking under this arm. Rise, and then when we sink here, we sink, kind of sinking, stretching our shoulders, sinking below our hand. And then step out, and I want you to make sure you're stepping wide enough. So if you're from here, and I step out, the key once again is to step out shoulder width apart. So from here, if I bring my foot straight back, I'm shoulder width apart. So always make sure on your steps, it makes it much easier in the long run. Okay, so that is snake spits forth the turn and snake spits forth tongue. And we'll continue with the next video.